I decided to restyle my dresser because I got this really pretty white vase that I love. It has a lot of texture to it. And so I just kept the same florals that I already have. I love these florals. They're so cute, even though they can get a little bit messy. And then I added this planter that has a really fun shape to it. And together they look so good. But it was looking a little bit too white, so I wanted to add a pop of color with this book. And then this marble bowl that has a beautiful veining to it. And then this trio was looking okay as is. So then I just decided to add a candle because I think a candle adds so much warmth and ambience here in the bedroom. And here it is, all done. Let me know what you think.